I'm walking around an old ranch here in Mexico, and I've discovered something of interest to a curious scientist like myself. It appears to be the head of an old well. To give you an idea about how large it is, let's look at comparison to my shoe. So it's about 6 or 8 inches in diameter. Let's see how deep the well head is. Let's try to use direct observation. Well, that's too dark. I can't see inside of it. Let's try another technique. Let's take a small stone and let's throw it into the well and see what kind of sound it makes. And from that, we might be able to infer how deep the well is. Here goes. Wow. On the basis of that, it sounds pretty deep. So, that inference I just made is based upon correlation. Previous studies that have attempted to associate how deep a well might be, the independent variable, and what kind of response or sound we would get from putting a stone down it. That would be the dependent variable. So this example of correlation and inference can shed some light about the concept of validity. We assume that the stone going down into the well is a valid measure of the well's depth. And that is based upon previous correlations. So this little example from physics applies to all sciences, including psychology. The concepts are inference, correlation, and the validity of our empirical measurements.